check out this new simulation of Earth's ocean currents. It's totally mesmerizing. What you're looking at right now is basically a giant river in the ocean, and it's carrying around more water than every single actual river combined. The ocean is full of currents like this, constantly hauling water and heat and nutrients all over the planet. And now we can see them, thanks to this amazing map by the ECCO Project. Scientists made it by feeding tons of data from satellites and floating sensors into a model that shows exactly how water is moving around our planet. And you can see the three currents doing most of the heavy lifting. The Gulf Stream is part of a much bigger system of currents called the AMOC that carries water all up and down the Atlantic Ocean. The Agulhas Current slides down the eastern coast of Africa and then spins off these little vortices that scoop up fish and can carry them all the way to South America. And the Kuroshio Current starts out in Southeast Asia, passes by Japan, and then cuts across the Pacific, kicking up vertical flows that work like underwater elevators, lifting deep ocean water all the way to the surface. These currents are mostly invisible in real life, but they're basically controlling the entire planet's climate and ecosystems. I mean, it's all thanks to the AMOC that most of Europe is even warm enough to live because it carries tropical heat up north. And South Africa can thank the warm Agulhas Current for heating the air enough to absorb moisture and give it rain. Also, Japan really owes its fishing industry to the Kuroshio, which pulls up nutrients from the bottom of the ocean and makes this a great feeding spot for all those fish. So all of these invisible currents are part of an incredibly delicate system that makes our planet the way it is. And as our planet heats up and changes, the ECCO model will help us keep tabs on shifting currents and how they'll change our world. Follow PBS Terra for more.